as he says, the greatest thing that ever happened to me, the little boy from Arkansas, was that amidst all the doubts, I found peace. For the peace he found and the soul he has shared with all of us, tonight we honor the Reverend Al Green.